Get fair skin in 15 minutes. Overnight skin whitening treatment. Permanent skin whitening. How to get fair. How to go from dark to white. Really?
Done.
Hi everyone, my name is Vinu Sharma and welcome back to my YouTube channel Bikasimi. If you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel. So recently I was going through a YouTube video, some kind of videos, and I am actually shocked to see so many skin whitening videos like get fair in 15 minutes from black to white, and these kind of videos are quite disturbing to me. Now let me tell you, I'm not at all targeting on any sort of creators. It's your particular wish, whatever you want to upload, I'm completely fine with that, but I'm here to share my genuine opinions. So let me show you what I actually saw, like what kind of videos I saw. I started by writing how to get, and there was already option for fair skin. And after this, there were so many videos, some of them really triggered me. This much of difference, is that actually possible? And on the other hand, I saw some videos with lighting effect on their thumbnail. Okay, and some other videos which were shocking, like this one, black to white, really? Someone with dark skin, you'll call them black? Okay.
So let's get started with a 3-day or 7-day treatment where I'll be putting on that mixture or that remedy, not on my face. I don't want to get fair, but I'll be doing that on my hands, like most of them show on my hand, and then show you that how it works. I'll do on my left one, your right, and right now they both look the same color. Let's see that after 3 days or 7 days of treatment, will I get white skin as compared to black skin? Let's get started.
I decided to go with this video because the difference that was shown on thumbnail was drastic and the time limit was just 15 minutes. This was the least time limit among any of the videos. So in this video, lady showed to chop the potato into pieces, then put into grinder with some rose water in it, make paste, add lemon for oily skin and honey for dry skin. Because I have oily skin, so I'll add lemon and then apply on your hands, let it stay there for 15 minutes and wash off. So I did the same, I made the paste, I added the lemon and then applied on my clean hand, there was nothing, waited for 15 minutes to let it dry and then I washed it off. After washing, what I saw was, yes, there was minute difference, but after time span of 15 minutes, that difference was gone. Both of my hands were looking back to same color again, nothing like black or white. But I gave this remedy good second day also and third day also so that I can do justice to it. I applied for 3 days.
I will show you the results right now. Before I show you all the results, there are 4 things that I need to clear out. Let me tell you. Number one, stop using lemon. I have seen so many whitening remedies that have lemon. You don't have to use lemon on your skin. Now the reason is the pH of lemon is 2 and the pH of our skin is 5.5. So lemon will make our skin dry, and after some time, like after a few years of using lemon, you will see there is a lot of pigmentation, rashes coming up on your skin. So you don't have to use lemon. Number two, you can't remove tan or any sort of buildup on your skin or change the color of your skin in 15 minutes, 1 day, 2 days or a week, because that is not possible. It takes at least 28 days for a skin to shed the dead skin or the old skin cells and come up with the new skin. So anyone saying 15 minutes fairness, 1 day fairness? No, that's not happening. Number three. Yes, you can make your skin quality better, you can make your skin glow, you can add that charm or that shine on your face. There's so many remedies which actually help with your skin glow. But you can't change the color of your skin, no matter what. You can remove tan, you can make it healthy, but not change the color of your skin. Number four, And the most important one, you. Yes, I'm talking to you. You are beautiful the way you are. If you're dark, if you're very pale, you're short, you're very tall, you're fat, anything like that, don't feel low because of that. The way God has made you, cherish it and don't let anyone judge you or say anything about yourself. Be confident and enjoy the color you have. So now time for the big reveal. Let me show you what difference it brought to my hand after trying for 3 days. So here is the result. You can see that there is no difference in skin color of both of my hands. I did the remedy over here and still it looks exactly same. Although in the video it was like in one try you will get white skin. But no, nothing has happened. My color is still the same and I'm quite happy with it. So it's high time for you all to understand that everything that is on YouTube is not right. I won't criticize the creator, but I will definitely tell you that there's nothing like 15 minutes skin whitening or 2 days tan removal, 1 week tan removal. All that takes time. You can remove tan, you can get healthy skin, but not change the color of your skin. I hope you really liked this video and this was helpful. If you want to see some more viral videos that I'll try out and show you the results, then please subscribe to my channel. Also write down in the comment box what you want me to try or what you want me to actually test that whether it works or not. I'll see you guys soon with another amazing video. It was so nice telling you all about this. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Take care. Subscribe to my channel Bikosumi.